Good morning. Thank you, Alia. We are seeing delays for Laurentian-Auto Route south from Saint-Thérèse, 13th south from Dagenais, met westbound heavy Anjou to Dakary, and traffic on the eastbound side of the T-Can slowing down over the Illatorre span because of a stalled truck on the span. Then it's busy St. John's to Sources, Côte d'Elias to Dakary. Eastbound Highway 20 slows down at 55th Avenue for Ville-Saint-Pierre, and Dakary northbound just busy at the top end. In from the South Shore, Mercier Bridge, 30 to 40 minutes. Champlain backing from before the tracks. Victoria is from Queen now. Jacques Cartier has cleared out, but the La Fontaine is from Highway 30. There are over 3,000 RE/MAX brokers across Quebec. They are family, and when yours is ready for a new home, you can just call RE/MAX. Our heart is where your home is. That's a look at traffic. Back to Camille now at the Global News Desk.